This is it, fellas. We're ready to get this thing started.
He's got his best opportunity right in front of him.
Oh, man.
That's a match-winning move, guys.
Got him. Ricochet has been eliminated.
Fights his way free.
Lucky for him, that looked devastating.
Spear!
All he has to do is capitalize. Amazingly executed once more.
Plenty of fight left.
That's either sheer genius or complete stupidity, Cole.
Heavy duty right hand. Perhaps he's thinking the ring can't contain what he has in mind here.
Clothesline in the corner.
Back into the ring. There it is.
Did you hear that crack?
Oh, and he lands it.
Really relying on that tonight.
Look at Roman Reigns here.
The big dog is on the prowl, gentlemen.
He's in non-stop attack mode.
Well measured.
Head crank.
There!
Samoa Joe isn't looking so hard, guys.
Samoa Joe has been eliminated.
Roman Reigns needs to capitalize on this opportunity.
There it is.
Did you hear that crack?
Oh, Roman Reigns unable to be contained. Oh, he's really taking it to him.
Man, this is not good at all.
Ooh! Boom! Boom, what impact! Oh, nasty impact. Oof!
Incredible. Ooh.
There was a lot of force behind that one. Boom! Boom, what impact! Superman punch. Spear. Now's the time to capitalize.
That might be the end of Batista tonight.
It's been a hard-hitting affair here tonight.
These competitors are going to have trouble walking on their own after this one.
Doing some more damage here.
Michael, that is so dangerous.
There it is.
Did you hear that crack?
Leave the nightlight on for him. It's over. The big gun fired yet again.
Oh, he's really taking it to him.
Man, this is not good at all.
There it is.
Did you hear that crack?
Roman Reigns gathering attention in a hurry.
Oh, nasty impact.
Ooh!
Saw that one coming.
There!
That was...
And Reigns picks up the win!
You can't help but be impressed by the big dog.
Here is your winner, Roman Reigns!
Perfect execution in that.
The Uso Penitentiary is now open for business. Officer Jey Uso is on duty.
Byron, we'll meet in the yard later.
Super kick!
Good night.
That move was planning.
Jey Uso for the win.
Here is your winner, Jey Uso!
Put a check. Hold on to your hats. The King of Flight, Kalisto, might just take off at any minute. Look at him move. Well, guys, to say this Phoenix crowd is ready for this match would be a gross understatement. Sin Cara going for it. Sin Cara going for it.
Kalisto making a move. And here's Kalisto with the chin lock.
It's a smart strategy to wear down your opponent with a move like this.
Oh.
This is just going to frustrate Kalisto.
The luchador needs to figure something out quick.
Backbreaker.
That'll realign your vertebrae.
He's taking it up top.
Missile drop kick finds its mark.
It's common knowledge that a smaller superstar like Kalisto should be no match for some of the giants in WWE.
Should being the operative word there, Michael. We've seen Kalisto defeat big men before who should have beat him.
Oh, man.
Right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow. Seeing Kara pouring it on.
It's starting to come together in a big way for this guy.
Oh, series of low kicks.
Oh, and a terrific reversal.
Kalisto's feeling it.
How do you come back from that?
I don't know. Sin Cara can...
Look out. Diving body splash.
Byron mentioned how Kalisto has wins over some of WWE's largest men, and that fact puzzles me. Simple physics tells us that Kalisto should be an easy W for the mammoths of WWE.
Well, it seems like Kalisto doesn't follow the rules of physics, Corey. Kalisto is...
Oh, look out!
On a diving arm drag!
Unbelievable athleticism.
Flying Majorana, beautiful.
Oh no, Kalisto is still dazed.
Man, that was a hard landing.
Kalisto in a little bit of trouble here.
No need to panic, he's still swinging.
Oh, series of low kicks.
I think Sin Cara might be a little too full of himself right now.
Into a power bomb
and into a quick cover is Sin Cara.
One, two, three.
Sin Cara did it. Sin Cara got a huge win.
Here is your winner, Sin Cara.
A big.
Here we go. Alexa Bliss looks ready for a fight tonight.
When doesn't she, Saxton? The goddess is always prepared for action. Always prepared to find an opening.
Bliss in full control.
DDT from Alexa Bliss.
And into the count.
Plenty of fight left.
Looks like there's some more fight left in her.
She's leaving the ring. What's going to happen now?
And she's back in the ring now.
Incredible.
There was a lot of force behind that one. That offense taking a toll on her.
Yeah, but too soon to be worried.
I'm fairly certain that not even Nikki Cross knows what Nikki Cross is going to do when she's in the ring. So what is your strategy, Corey, if there even is one, or is it just chaos?
Oh, that's where you're wrong, Cole. Nikki Cross's strategy is chaos. Her opponent might not know what she's going to do, but Nikki always has a method to her madness. It doesn't always make sense to everybody else, but it makes sense to her, and that should be what we see unfold tonight.
What a win for Alexa Bliss.
Here is your winner, Alexa Bliss.
Look near.
From the many, one will rise from this time-tested arena, a place where countless warriors have sought glory, but only few achieved it.
No question, Michael. One superstar's immortality
Aleister
awaits,
Black
but many
been
other competitors
eliminated.
Stand in the way. There is nothing like a Royal Rumble match.
It's matches like this that you really see how differently a WWE superstar's head is wired. It's a tough match to win no matter when you enter.
Take it from me, Corey, someone who's actually been in the Royal Rumble. We rarely see the final entrant win the Rumble because it takes dedication to stay composed as the final eliminations occur.
It's like starting an inning on third base. There's no guarantee you'll cross home plate, but all the pressure in the world.
Finds a way to reverse.
This looks like the setup too.
He's been quickly taking control here.
Things are playing out exactly how he envisioned.
He's trying again.
Up high, the 6:30 splash.
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Braun Strowman.
And scissors takedown. Oh,
very nice.
Face buster.
Toss to the outside.
There's the elimination.
Strowman has been eliminated.
For my money, guys, there's no greater Royal Rumble competitor than Stone Cold Steve Austin. The man simply dominated nearly every Rumble he competed in.
Byron, have you ever been in a Rumble?
Oh, in my dreams.
Uso has been eliminated.
No competitor here is looking to give in. It's going to take a lot to end this fight.
We are just seeing sheer perseverance. Nothing is being left back.
As Corey mentioned, Stone Cold certainly has an impressive Royal Rumble resume. And it'd be even more impressive if he was able to hold on and win the 1990.
The Luchador.
Whoa, it's another reversal, producing a trampling. A running swanton.
Superstars, only one of them will be left standing. Royal Rumbles always deliver.
Now that was athletic.
Whoa! What a splash!
Moonsault!
And here we go now. Elbow drop!
Uh-oh.
What a hurricanrana.
He weaves out of the way.
This is truly awesome.
Sit down, jawbreaker!
You can pick up your teeth in the third row.
Saw that one coming.
Downward spiral.
See ya.
There he goes, crashing to the
Kalisto
floor.
Who's going to get eliminated?
Uh-oh. Here he comes, fellas.
And he looks determined as ever.
Not where you want to be at this point in the match.
Oh, here it comes.
Oh, what a clothesline.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Purpose.
Boy, that's the truth.
Harsh impact.
Sheamus, which superstar is eliminated?
Look at the look on his face.
Oh, yeah, he looks super focused.
In the job.
Bobby Fish.
He's definitely being the aggressor here.
Training, strategizing, and execution. It's all coming together right now.
Uh-oh, this will shake things up.
You're not kidding, Michael.
Punch right to the face. Oh, right to the
Randy
jaw.
Orton has been eliminated.
Oh, and he can definitely make a difference here, guys.
Without a doubt.
Heavy duty right hand.
Feed off the WWE Universe.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Look out, this changes things big time.
A fresh superstar usually does, Cole.
What a punch.
Oh, no. Someone called the orthodontist.
Shawn Michaels has been eliminated.
Here he comes, and he's got as good a chance as any to win this thing.
Maybe a better chance, if you ask me.
Ooh, what impact.
Big E has been eliminated.
Things are about to get interesting now.
You can say that again.
Heavy duty right hand.
Straight punch.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Look who we have here, guys.
And he looks super motivated.
Things are about to heat up here, guys.
I wouldn't want to be in the ring now, that's for sure.
Boom! Sami Zayn has been eliminated.
That's what he does. Keeps on the attack.
Look out. Here he comes, guys.
And you know he can be a major difference maker here. This changes the entire complexion of this match.
Nice right hand.
Punch right to the
Rock
face.
Has been eliminated.
This guy has what it takes to make major impact here.
Yeah, you have to expect to make some noise here tonight.
Toss to the outside.
Sea Creature has been eliminated.
Oh, we have a new superstar entering the fray here.
This should be interesting.
Tell he's got evil intentions on his mind.
In a match like this, you have to, Michael.
Oh, nasty.
Roman Reigns has been eliminated.
Oh, we have a new superstar entering the fray here.
This should be interesting.
Duty right hand.
We've got to acknowledge these fans.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Voice.
It is loud and it is mad in here.
Look at the look on his face.
Oh yeah, he looks super focused.
midsection.
Ooh-wee.
Spinning kick to the gut. Lariat.
Wow, look at
a
this.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Holy cow, Michael. That's unbelievable.
Look who's coming now, guys.
This could be a game changer, Michael.
Ooh-wee.
Boom, what impact. A striking blow.
Harsh impact.
Not showing much fight here.
Yeah, he looks absolutely out of it, Cole.
Great reversal.
I gotta say, I'm impressed.
Eludes the attack.
Down with a face buster.
Wow, look at that agility.
Oh, catapulting down on the opponent.
Moonsault!
That was beautiful.
Incoming.
Oh, that's it. What a splash.
He continues to press forward.
He's hitting on all cylinders right now.
Boom! Face first.
This is going to be big.
He's about to do it. He's about to do it again. Going for it again. He's looking for yet another exclamation mark.
Display of athleticism.
A running swanton.
What impact.
A running senton.
Crushing impact.
Downward spiral.
See ya.
Incredible athleticism.
Agility there.
Scoop slam.
Boom.
A leg drop.
Stomping. Ouch.
Ouch.
Oh, man, what a leg drop.
And scissors taken.
Very nice.
Downward spiral.
See ya.
Oh, look at that. Scoop slam. Ooh. Ric Flair has been eliminated. Ooh.
Face after that one.
He's in control. All the way for the top. Jumping, leaping attack. Downward spiral.
See ya.
Boy, the time just flies, doesn't it?
No, another reversal.
Neither one of them are willing to give an inch here.
Oof.
Ooh-wee.
Oh, and he can definitely make a difference here, guys.
Without a doubt. Incredible agility.
Uh-oh.
What a driver.
That's how you impress.
Forearm to the kidneys. Drop it right to the spine. Oh, nasty impact.
Uh-oh. Right across the face.
Super sitting.
From behind. Downward spiral.
See ya. Nice right hand.
That'll turn your lights out.
Big reversal.
Straight punch.
A competitor has been eliminated.
He evades the attack.
And finds a counter. Brutal face buster.
Changes things big time. A fresh superstar usually does, Cole.
Oh, destroy your face.
Straight punch, nothing fancy.
Straight punch.
Heath Slater has been eliminated.
Reverses, can he make him pay?
And again, yet another counter.
Boom, right to the jaw.
You can pick up your teeth in section 112.
Looking stunned.
Looking. Oh, could this be it?
Oh, what a boom.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Just an onrush of offense here. Here he comes, and he's got as good a chance as any to win this thing. Maybe a better chance, if you ask me.
To the midsection. Downward spiral.
See ya.
The Royal Rumble's always so exciting. You never know when your friend or foes are going to
set up for a second time. Lariat.
There's the elimination.
Has been eliminated.
Great competitors, great superstars right here in WWE.
A running Hurricane Rana.
A striking blow.
There's going to be a lot of offense in this match.
Heading to the ring with a purpose.
Boy, that's the truth.
What technical prowess from Harper.
Setting up again.
He's looking for yet another exclamation mark.
A striking blow.
Clear the deck, cannonball coming through.
Downward spiral.
See ya.
Measuring it up one more time.
That is a great reversal. This match is to determine the number one contender for the championship at WrestleMania.
Here we go again.
Oh, right to the side.
And then there was one
there's your Royal Rumble winner.
Here is your winner.
What a great match and a huge victory to boot.
Without a doubt, he is among